How about we play some music, man, and I tell you the story. What the hell is that? Orion. What the hell is big ass head? It's a big ass head. Hey Verizon, I'll give y'all props though. Cause this goddamn Time Warner bullshit. The opening scene. You can show the person directly with the cough, but we can start with at a distance. You can hear it and you go to the person coughing. Maybe some other options. But eventually you get to this person. You never break from the focus. The realization of focus on that cough, no matter what happens. It's all about that cough. Then you get this person, and they cough, and cough. And then you have to ask yourself, what is has been thus far the most extreme coughing scene? Those that are supposed to represent reality are those who have had diseases and ailments of the chest and those things of that nature to get you to coughing. Coughing up blood. Lung even. But what has been the most exaggerated? That is beyond just the norm. So it's a cough. Cough. And is that point where the highest point that an actor can act it? But then you gotta take it beyond that. And this cough, I just get just more severe, where it's racking the whole body and being that it's paralyzing. They're being paralyzed within that cough, and they can't do anything. And you see, you start seeing the fear in their eyes, and fear turns to pain. Right? And they cough, and the mouth is wider, and wider, and wider, wider, and the insides are coming out slowly. It's like pouring out, like the body is peeling back from here. You get to the point where
a cell panel the size of the smartphone you're holding could generate enough power in a day to stream 2
could be something there, but you gotta make it. You gotta make it intense. See, the music, you gotta make it fearful. You gotta show the pain. Yes, baby. Okay. And you gotta say, you gotta be able to show it more, better than anyone has done thus far. You gotta get them from the get go. And then once you have them there, whole thing is about trying to stay away from that cough.